We're working to learn more about a fire in the city of Buffalo. It broke out about 2 hours ago on Schreck Avenue, right near Bailey. Our photojournalist was on the scene as firefighters worked to get the blaze under control. We've reached out to a city spokesperson for more information, but we are still waiting to hear back.